In this video, we'll show you how to print a disc label using a Mac. We'll be using Easy Photo Print Editor to print our disc labels in this video. By using Easy Photo Print Editor, you can create and print disc labels easily. You can also use Easy Photo Print Editor to create images for printing on disc labels. Once you create the image in Easy Photo Print Editor, you're ready to print the disc label. Let's get started. First, we need to prepare the image for printing. Start by clicking the Print button and follow the on-screen instructions. Now, let's prepare the printer for label printing. Lift up the operation panel. If the paper output tray is slid out, return the paper output tray. Next, detach the multipurpose tray from the multipurpose tray storage compartment. Now, let's load the disc on the multipurpose tray. Press the lower part of the printable disc against the lock. Insert the upper part of the printable disc into the slits in the multipurpose tray. Take note that the disc printing will be performed in this orientation. Now, let's load the multipurpose tray. Push in the multipurpose tray until these arrows align with each other. Now we're ready to print the disc label. Check that this screen appears, then tap OK. The disc label will be printed. This may take several minutes. The label printing from a Mac is now complete. Thank you for watching.